from the KeyBank Center, we get it going in downtown Buffalo. Tap back to the Buffalo line, brought away to center ice, and then fired on in by Ristolainen, who bowled over Neal. They go to the wall again. Darlene poked at it, but Edmonton keeping it in with his shots. It's knocked down in front of the net and recovered by Buffalo. Behind the Edmonton net, trying to control the puck, but it's flipped ahead off the boards and taken away, and now fed up on the wing and in over the line. Here's a pass in front of the net, and the shot right on, and Ullmark comes way out to hang on to it.
On the wing, Connor McDavid, a nice little bank pass right there to Zach Cassian, a little saucer pass across the cleft bomb, and he wasted no time taking that quick shot. But look at how Linus Ullmark comes out of the net, and he attacks. He doesn't stay deep in his net. He's right there at the corner of the blue paint. Takes everything away from cleft bomb because he knew he had to get it off quick. Heads up defensive play by Joki Haru.
Picked up in the corner by the Oilers and worked back to the point with a long shot. Deflected in front, the rebound, they score! That was tucked away at the side of the net and was pumped in behind Linus Ullmark as Riley Sheehan gets the goal.
Right off the faceoff. Sabres win the draw. Joki Haru feeds it behind the net to Darlene. Darlene goes down. Archibald's the one that knocks him to the ice. Here's a shot from the point. The redirection by Archibald right to Sheehan, and he's able to tap it into the empty net.
And so 5 minutes and 6 seconds into this opening period, the Oilers eyesighter swings it across ice, tucked into the corner, and left there and taken by Clefbaum. To the blue line again with a long shot. Rebound, they score! On the rebound, that one was jammed into the net. And the goal scored by Nugent Hopkins has Edmonton a 2-0 lead.
Edmonton just working this puck around. Sabres is kind of standing there watching it a little bit and trying to be in the lane, but Draisaitl throws this one to the net. It's redirected. Linus Ullmark makes the save. And the big rebound comes right out to Ryan Nugent Hopkins coming in from the side. There he is, comes in. Jake McCabe goes down to try to block it. Ristolainen tries to get a piece of it to his stick. Unsuccessful. And Rajanud Hoppers just puts it right up underneath the bar.
Pulls it away. He got it ahead, but he took a hit, and the Oilers keeping it in there. Knocked down back at the point. The Nurse with a shot. Caromed over top of the net. Buffalo taking the puck back again with a pass that's given away in front of the net. Another shot right on Ullmark, a huge save, and another stop from in front of the net. Hansen keeps it alive. He got it to the point. It's fed back in again by Darlene. Around on the wall, kept in by Buffalo. Johansson steals it away. Wrap around in front of the net. He scores! Johansson made the play. But it looked like Lazar who got the goal.
Some really good work down low here by this line. Right here, Aspen comes across. Johansson picks up the puck and he wraps it on the backhand. And Curtis Lazar is right on top of the blue paint. Here, Johansson steals this puck. Curtis Lazar gets good positioning. Throws it to the front, goes right to Curtis Lazar's stick, and he's able to fire it past Smith. That's a big goal for the Buffalo Sabres here. Only their third shot on net.
Sherry gets a return pass in over the line, back in front of Sherry. Oh, he couldn't cash it, and he had the goaltender Smith moving in the wrong direction.
Take a look at it here. Johansson feeding the man coming through. There's the quick pass back to Sherry, and he's not able to get a handle on it. Sherry to VC, VC back to Sherry. Just maybe one too many opportunities there. That puck from BC back to Sherry just kind of got in his feet a little bit. He wasn't able to crawl it up to his stick.
And it's poked up on the wing and brought away to center by Nurse. That's taken back and brought back in again by Girgensons. Going to the net. Drag shoots. Oh, right on. And Smith juggled it but holds on. After a toe drag by Girgensons, almost tied the game. And the Oilers will try it again as Russell comes away to center. He gave it away. Here comes Olsen. In on goal, shoots. Oh, and Smith makes the save and hangs on to it. By Edmonton. But it remains 2-1 Oilers. Breaking it up with Bogosian. Set up on the wing and then over the line to Vesey. He leaves it there to Johansson. Johansson fighting off a check. Got it in front. Bogosian shot right on. And Smith pins it and hangs on to it.
Nice job down the wall here. Jimmy Vesey and Marcus Johansson. Strong on the puck. Johansson, one hand. He throws it to the front of the net. Looks like it was going for Jimmy Vesey, but Zach Bogosian jumping in from the back side right here. That side of your screen gets a nice opportunity.
Back in again to Reinhardt. Reinhardt into the corner. Back it comes to Bogosian. Bogosian holding it in. Takes the long shot.
Reinhardt kept in front of the net and I think deflected it. But Buffalo has tied the game at two.
But let's take a look at the goal first. This is Olsen come in right there. You see him fall in the corner of the screen and it goes back. And Sammy Reinhardt, you see, with that redirection in front of the net. Nice job by Bogosian just firing that puck in. And Sam Reinhardt gets enough of it, redirects it inside the post. And Olsen over on the right side there, you're going to just see this. Watch him when he turns. He makes the pass.
Oh, boy.
That right leg went down in underneath him there really awkwardly, and they helped him off.
In goes wide of the net, in behind the goal, around on the boards. Taken back by Oposo. He got it up on the wing and over the line. Gergensen's trying to cut in on goal. Backhand right on the rebound! And Johan Larsson couldn't connect on it. And up a two. Pass to Reinhardt. Reinhardt tipped it ahead. Goes after a drop pass. Brings it in. Takes his shot. Save is made! And holy mackerel. Mike Smith had all kinds of problems with that baby. And says, hey guys, let's just go to OT. And that's what's going to happen. Edmonton not even trying to move the puck.
More looking forward to that 90s alumni getting together after the game, watching the Bills game.
Yeah, I'll bet you.
That could be far more entertaining than the game itself.
Here's the puck back to Ristolainen. Ristolainen. Letting Ristolainen get to the bench, and Eichel strides out and comes through center ice and gets in over the line, fighting off a check, going in on goal, shoots. Oh, and he was foiled by Smith. There's a penalty coming up here to Edmonton. There's a rebound. And on top of that net, an enormous save by Mike Smith. And the penalty shot coming up.
He just exploded up the ice. And you see him right there just getting up through, getting body position on Tuff Bomb. And McBitt right there. And that is going to be your call as he was going through and he has been awarded a penalty shot.
Wow. You want to talk about action within about 15 to 20 seconds. Here he comes to pick up the puck at center ice. In overtime. In Buffalo. Eichel shoots.
The opportunity here and he just goes in, takes a quick shot, beats Mike Smith just inside the post, past his glove to end this hockey game. And nice job by the Sabres. As I said earlier, started a little bit slow but they found a way, got themselves going here, and Jack Eichel coming through really big here in overtime to give the Sabres the win.